Our next question comes from George on Twitter. George asks, does chemotherapy make everyone sick? This is a great question, George, and one that I get often. I am frequently asked whether the chemotherapy given nowadays is the same as the chemotherapy that patients got 20 or so years ago. In some cases, yes, it is the same. Chemotherapy generally comes with a significant risk for side effects, and some people can get very sick from it. Thankfully, the field of oncology has gotten much better about anticipating these side effects and reacting to them more quickly, which has helped make chemotherapy far more tolerable for most people than it was years ago. The risk for side effects also varies depending on the specific chemotherapy drugs that are being prescribed and the patient's overall health. In general, we are most concerned about older patients, particularly those who can't take care of themselves. I tell my patients that although side effects are common, for the most part, we can make them manageable. Thank you for your question. I look forward to answering more of your questions on our next episode of Ask the Expert. Until then, stay healthy, everyone.